Yeah. Hello. Good voice there.
Hello. Well, you've missed out on all the action. Save the ladybird.
Ooh.
I've been watering.
I might have trod on it.
With the new watering pan rose.
Good.
Water.
Nice.
Shall I show you the piece of these?
Let's have a look. One thing that has happened is we've been taken over by dandelions.
We have.
Look at them all over there.
They're pretty really, isn't it? The rabbits will enjoy them.
Come on then, show us what we've grown.
This week we have grown here, I think these are runner beans. Here.
Time to come up, aren't they?
The runner beans. These are the broad beans here, shooting their little heads through. Over here we've got soybeans. They've already been a little bit eaten by the looks of it, by something.
Well, no, I think they've just got everything to
eat. No, they haven't. They look like that. That's been eaten. None seem to have come through here. This is an onion, so I don't know why that's there. And over here we've got some peas, which again are kind of a bit eaten. Yes. That's all that's grown.
That's all we've planted.
Well, that is the depressing state of things. I've planted
everything today.
We'll have to think of some appropriate music that can go over the top of this. Maybe something like Eye of the Tiger.
Duh.
Something that inspires power in us.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Eye of the Tiger, I've got that.
Okay.
In the car, I don't know if you can see this. What it's called? Can you see that, Kath? I'm not sure.
Can you zoom in on that?
That's the best I can do.
What does it look like?
I don't know if you can see it, but you can tell us what it's called, Olivia.
That's called wanka. Like actually, the way you spell wank with an A on the end. Wanka.
Wanka hat. It's a wanka hat.
So when you put it on, Kath now looks like a wanker. Look at her. You do actually look quite like a wanker. The way you got it on. Do you little go back and do some sort of country jig without standing on the beam? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cut and I go. Do 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 do
do. Go on, show them.
What?
Show them your perfect boots.
Cassie thinks I have perfect boots, but now I feel very self-conscious about them.
They're awesome.
Have got enough shooties on.
Yeah.
Shoot his under, eat his. Right. Not my name, it's not up to head and warm. Apply fertilizer, whatever.
What's the name?
Apply fertilizer, whatever. Dig 4 inches deep. Okay.
With a spade, one little towel.
Dig 4 inches deep.
You're a little man, are you?
Dig 4 inches deep. Foot between each one and about 2 foot between each row. So we're starting about here, I think. Don't go too far, about a foot away from us so we can get. Do you want me to lay them out for you in the right place and you can scale on the plant?
Okay.
How many have we got here? We've got 5.
What are those little foam things?
One. Vanilla, they're behind my seat.
Do you want yours?
No.
Can
I just, is that videoing?
Yes.
I just want to take this to give a big up to my sister who bought me this for Christmas.
That's so
Harriet,
cute.
Harriet, I've been enjoying using this in the garden while I've been lowing the new lawn. In particular, I enjoy my new gloves. Obviously, you can see I've been enjoying them a lot.
That's nice.
And I enjoy my pink.
It's a trowel, but yeah.
Well, you know what I mean.
We've got to seem like experts, you know.
I bought you some gloves.
Oh, thanks.
Because you always leave them.
Oh, they're really good.
They're big.
Yeah.
But you've got big hands.
I've got big man hands.
Little labellers in here.
Oh, they're really cute. We're going to use them here. Oh, that's lovely.
Thank you, Harriet.
Thank you, Harriet. Very nice. It goes with your pink lip gloss today. You look very, yeah, special.